An air of grief looms over the new Black Panther sequel, yet it's full of hope and will put Wakanda Forever in your hearts. A fitting homage to Chadwick Boseman, who starred as our first Black Panther, Part 2 honors his absence while continuing the narrative of the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
He was such a huge spirit and presence.
Actress Janisha Adams-Ginyard, who stars as one of the Black Panther guards, Dora Milaje, remembers Boseman.
But we were making sure his presence and spirit continued on, right? So you can see with this movie, so much love was put in.
In the film, Boseman's King T'Challa has died. It's now up to the people of Wakanda to fight to protect their home from powerful visitors above and underground.
Just seeing the world of Wakanda again, and then now we're going to this whole new world underwater.
Letitia Wright, T'Challa's wisecracking so genius sister Shuri, returns, and we see the story unfold from her perspective. Ryan Coogler, the visionary writer and director who also gave us the first film, knows how to mix exciting genre filmmaking with the beating heart of a good narrative. The result is an uplifting and hopeful film about the indestructible power of the people.
Lost their protector.
There are some subplots that are obviously inserted in the service of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and at 161 minutes, the film is a bit overlong, but you will be paid handsomely with a satisfying movie. Excellent cast, eye-popping visuals, and a mid-credits scene that will strengthen the mythology, Wakanda Forever channels grief as a shield to celebrate life and love.
Wakanda Forever!
Wakanda Forever, yes!
And for that, Black Panther Wakanda Forever gets 3.5 out of 4 in honor of Chadwick Boseman, kisses. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.